name is Drew Chapman, and today I'm going to do a vinegar and baking soda volcano. First, you take a bottle like this and wrap it with Play-Doh or dough. Then, you take warm water and fill it about halfway. Then, you take dish soap and do about one squeeze. Then you add 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Then you pour vinegar into a cup like this. Then, when you're ready, pour the vinegar into your bottle and watch your explosion. The chemical reaction between a baking soda and vinegar produces a carbon dioxide gas, which forms bubbles in the dishwasher detergent, making the explosion. Thank you for listening.